we're back again. If you can't tell, I am not the biggest fan of this game because it's terrifying. Quick warning beforehand, this game contains flashing lights, loud noises, lots of jump scares, and is just generally terrifying and not good for kids to watch. So if you're a kid, please ask your parents before watching this video. Okay, night four. I want to get this over with as soon as possible so we can get into Sister Location. Sister Location is a much calmer game than this. Just in my opinion. Okay. I'm very nervous for this. I almost looked up a guide on how to beat Night 4 and 5. But I kind of just want to go into this blind and see if I can do it before I look up a guide. Okay. Okay. Yep, Foxy's here. Okay. I hear you. Now, how's that fair? I had to deal with Foxy and Freddy, and you're at the door. All right. Again. No, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to go to the bed. And that was Chica. I was at 5 a.m. Come on! I apologize if I don't talk as much when playing this game, but I really have to listen carefully. Oh, this is so difficult. Why were you there? Why were you there? Why were you there? I didn't hear breathing. Okay. Okay, y'all were quicker that time. Why were you quicker? Yes! Oh my goodness! That was torture. That was torture. That was torture. That, oh my gosh, my heart. I actually have a heart rate monitor on. I don't believe that for 1 second. It says my heart rate is only at 96. I don't believe that. Okay. Please let me out. Please. Please let me out. How about no? No, I didn't get it. Too bad. Now, I know you want me to, but I am not doing night 5 in this video. Mm-mm. Nope. Nope. Night 4 is enough to accomplish for one video. My heart rate monitor says that my heart rate never left. It never went above 100. I don't believe that for 1 second. I'm shaking. Like, look, my hand. My hand's shaking. I'm terrified right now. Oh, night 5 is gonna be so painful. I might actually have to look up a guide for this one. Ugh. Okay, so with... I do this every time, I know, but I'm just gonna mute it while I talk because it's loud. So, basically, for night 4, what I was doing is I was listening more than usual. Like, instead of just listening at the doors or to the frettles, I would just stand and listen and try to figure out if it was Bonnie coming to the door, Chica coming to the door, Foxy running, how many frettles there were based on how loud they were. And after I started paying attention to that more, I was able to know exactly which door to go to, at what time, how close they were. Because if footsteps were louder, they're at the door. If they're quieter, they're just down the hall. So once I got that figured out, it was easier. Not easy. Not in any way easy. Easier than it was. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm still shaking. But this has been really fun, and I'm really looking forward to being done with it, which tomorrow we will beat night 5. Because I just want to start Sister Location. I really just want to start Sister Location. My favorite animatronic, fun fact, is actually Funtime Foxy. So I am looking forward to that. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, please remember to leave a like. And if you want to see me beat Night 5, then please subscribe and turn on notifications so that you don't miss when I do that. Because that will be tomorrow. What have I gotten myself into? Anyway, I'm gonna go eat cake now. So, have a wonderful day, have a wonderful week, a wonderful month, a wonderful Halloween. And I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys!